ladies and gentlemen, the Statue of Liberty. Yeah, it looks much bigger in the pictures.